Hey guys, how you doing? I am going to have a go at this pouring on here on this super expensive knife, and hopefully it doesn't just look like terrible at the end. But anyway, using DiamondCote and these colours over here, which will be listed in the description. Thank you.